Well, Duco takes LeBlanc. He tees off on LeBlanc, and LeBlanc looks like he is bleeding.
He
see some
caught
blood
him.
On the ice as he caught him with a pat, with a punch in the head.
Well, Louis LeBlanc had a couple of words for Mike Duco, and Mike Duco, not a huge talker. He prefers to let something else talk.
Let his fists do the talking there, didn't he? As LeBlanc bites off a little more than he can chew, no question about it.